All right, hey everybody, welcome back to Afterbirth. Are we gonna keep doing challenges?
Yeah, let's do a Mom's Night Challenge. Let's do a Mom's Night Challenge.
Oh, I wanna know what the Guardian is, but not enough to pick it. Okay.
It's gonna suck.
Mom's Knife Challenge.
Okay, not let me. Yes!
Let me stay far away from you. I'm sad there's no fires here. Oh, Jesus. Okay. What was I trying to say? We did some of this off camera, and we succeeded so hard that it's still not done, so...
Everything went better than expected.
We had that one
guy. Man, check it out, a troll bomb!
We had that one where we got the sack, like, for mysteries. I was gonna say for free, but that's not true.
It wasn't for
we
free,
paid
it was
15
50.
Cents
Oh man, look, a troll
Stop
bomb!
Stop making those!
It's a troll bomb, man. This is gotta be my favorite baby.
Okay, I want
this
that
baby.
Rock.
And the fact that you could only play this baby in co-op, where's the tinted rock? I'll just
right there.
Buy it.
Okay, I need to get the hell out of here. Actually, I fixed this room a little bit.
Okay, I got this poop.
Are you coming at him from the front?
Dude, I got this. Because
Mom's
I have a
knife
shield!
Flies!
Dude.
Flies!
Dude, it doesn't cast.
Oh.
That's why I think your conjecture. I really like Troll Bomb Baby.
Okay, we gotta find out what 404 does. Mostly because I forget that it's there, because it looks like it's
my
not,
previous
like...
hypothesis. Okay, well, freaking here. I'll take this side. I'll just miss this guy. It's great. Don't worry about it. Okay.
Got a nickel. Was there another tinted rock anywhere else? I don't have a bomb, so whatever.
Yeah, I am bombs.
Okay. I wish you'd stop doing that. The boomerang's pretty cool.
Where do you use it?
Huh?
I hear
you. Okay.
I said when you use it.
Oh, when I use it,
It's pretty good. When you don't use it, it's garbage. Like, you know, most things. Okay, I got
Except
that.
Except it doesn't grab chest. That's gross.
Oh, yeah. What an awful, awful thing.
Yeah.
You're free. I don't want fires.
You deal with the fire when the guy's dead.
No, please don't worry about it. You see that? I totally did not drop a troll bomb on you.
Not yet. It'll happen though.
It'll happen. That's the important part. The important part is it's gonna happen.
There it is.
Check it out.
Oh. Oh, that's our blue heart.
Okay, I'm really sorry about that. Like, I
Can
didn't.
You be a different baby until we get our Satan.
Okay. But that baby's so good sometimes.
Like, we don't get item rooms, so this run kind of falls apart without Satan.
It does need Satan. Ah!
This run needs the devil's help.
I feel like you're in a very bad... Why did that...
Does 404 just give you a random trinket every room? Is that what it does? And
Ooh.
This room was magnets? Oh man, double monstro.
Oh man.
Oh,
you broke it!
They flew above my shield.
Wait, quick, pick up the heart and maybe Satan won't notice.
Just go faster and maybe Satan won't notice.
Shit! Notice.
Well, maybe this will spawn tinted rocks and then just give a luck up. Well, I dealt with two.
I'm working on it, okay? I'm working on it. Don't judge me.
I should stop getting keys considering we have no item rooms.
No, that's okay, man. Don't worry about it.
No. Ho ho ho.
I think I should go back to being Troll Bomb Baby.
I mean, we have a tinted rock in this room that we can't get. Be on the tinted rock, please.
I don't know where it is.
It's right here. It's color different.
Excellent.
You know, it's tinted.
Don't. Oh god, I'm so upset you said that. See if 404 will walk away from that battery. So 404 didn't magnetize at that time. So go back over to it. Okay, whatever.
Like, I think it's a random trinket
everywhere. I know. I'm just making sure it's random.
And we're probably missing
like
the rainbow worm
just...
part of it because we can't. I was hoping there's a tinted rock in here.
A tinted rock? Oh, a white heart. Go grab that. Let's go leave.
Tinted rock?
Or that, yeah.
I was hoping there's a spirit heart in the shop. Is what I was going to say. Oh, good.
That one barely expected. Yeah, man, we got all these red hearts. Okay, let's just leave now. Everything
you
went...
take the blue one so you don't
troll
bomb our health away. Also, don't be troll bomb, baby. That's what you absolutely have to. Oh god, it's an XL floor.
Tempted.
We're gonna get no Satans.
We might get Satan.
We get one. Fuck.
Well, I'm holding up.
I mean, on the course of the run, we're gonna get no Satans. Because we have an XL4.
Well, I'm coming in now.
Fair enough.
I say you've done your fair share of dicking.
I've screwed up enough.
Yeah. It's my turn to help. Dude, that guy was tenacious.
Got it. Dead end.
So do we have- we don't have the map. Or any sort of mappy map.
No, we
things.
Have no mappies. Unless 404 copies one of the mapping trinkets and just- I know this. I'm assuming that's what 404 does anyway.
Well, check it out, I hit the dark poop.
I'm not confusing for a second.
Should
have blown those up.
Yeah, I was gonna say, we should do that, and then we couldn't. It's okay though, we have 4 keys.
It's true, we do have 4 keys.
Like the thing, oh. I wish we got those when they were all in a row. That would have been sick. I think I got one.
I'm trying to make my way over here.
Oh man, I'm
doing a lot better
sniping the hell out of these guys.
Alright. Oh boy, another key.
Yay, key! Yeah, just use the ladder, dude.
I'm trying. It's weirder than you think, okay?
I'm not gonna disagree with that. Since this game kind of works on a grid and kind of doesn't. Oh boy, a key.
Boy, am I glad I got another key.
Yeah, I know.
Thank
right?
you, RNGesus. Jesus. Blessed be the day I was given my 6th key.
I'm really glad that like chasm was right there. Oh my god, a bomb! Can we go bomb those chests, please? Please, 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 please.
I'll think
please,
about
please.
It.
Let me just deal. Okay.
Sweet. I gotta get the rest of my keys.
Okay, you do the hard one.
Please stop getting that close to me, sir.
You're in
personal
my...
space.
You're in my bubble. At least the keys are better than batteries, okay?
Ah.
Oh my god. I blame you for the lack of Satan that's going to inevitably occur.
I didn't already lose Satan. I don't even know where we're going anymore.
No, we didn't already lose
Satan. Oh, it's an XL floor. We lost Satan.
Well, we lost Satan now.
Satan's forsaken us. Oh. Oh ho. Ah.
Did you see me totally miss that bony?
I like the shield bony bit.
Yeah. A fly walked into me. I can't be held responsible for having allowed that to happen.
Allowed.
Who? Stop! Who bombs? Oh, I am so upset you took that.
I kinda wanna come back and take them.
No,
later.
Take them now. Maybe Satan won't notice, okay?
Maybe it'll only count this room.
Yeah, like maybe he just won't even notice. Maybe Satan will just be a bro.
Ah.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
I got chatted and flied and all sorts of shit. Oh!
Look, Satan didn't even notice, let's go!
Joke's on you, Satan.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, that's for Babylon? I thought that was Spirit of the Night.
Yeah, but that way will be on Eve when you lose your thing.
Oh my god. Weren't we
great.
Gonna do something else? Like bomb some chests or something?
No, I need this bomb for Tinted Rocks. Both of it.
Will these just wait out the retrovision shit?
Okay, we'll do it now.
Oh my god. Oh, I thought they were the ones with the little chombos.
The little chombos.
Little chombos.
Little chubs?
Little chombos.
No, chombos is when you.
Dude, we call them chombos in the industry. I don't know what you call them in your janky.
I'm sure they're called like.
Kitchen table, Isaac. But in pro. Oh, shit. Oh, look, you're on Horror Babylon.
I'm not, because I have
like
to take advantage.
Oh,
no, I'm not Eve though.
Oh.
I have regular Horror Babylon, not
oh
Eve's like slutty Horror Babylon.
I don't know what to tell you right now, other than stop. And these things are moving all kinds of terrible.
do we clutch this out? Better than nothing.
I mean, it's objectively better than nothing. Yeah, little chombos.
You did pretty good there.
Yeah, that was very good.
Oh, jeez.
Well, at least we're both on Horror Babylon. I mean,
alright.
Can you please pick that up? I will give you this heart. Freaking just pick it up.
I can't believe you made me do that.
Yeah, just do it. I'm not allowing you to play bad. I forbid the bad. Cause I know you're just gonna die, and I'll be really upset.
I may or may not just
pick that up.
Die.
Okay.
Then we can do a better run where we get Devil on turn two.
Turn two.
Yeah. On the basement two.
Turn two. See, look, you would have died there. You would have been dead.
No, because I would have killed it with the first stab, because I would have had Horror of Babylon.
Oh, man. Black poops are serious business. Can you pick this up?
Pick what up?
The heart.
Oh, I
need to. Oh, shit.
Got him.
Alright, there's a heart up there.
I see it on the map, yeah.
Okay, let me pop in so I can get Horror of Babylon. Not the, I mean, I don't know how relevant it's gonna be, but oh man, a double heart. He shunned my shield.
Oh my god, this guy won't take damage. Okay, I'm gonna go to the shop and hopefully we just get hourglass.
Oh
and a
god.
Spirit heart, and then this
a spirit heart, yeah, a single spirit heart. That'd be baller. Honestly, hourglass is better than so I blame you.
Fair enough.
Mostly because it was your fault.
Curse of the Losin.
Hold on, I wasn't even charging my knife. Ooh, a sack.
A sack. I don't even have a sack head.
Let's not for now.
Let's not fuck with that guy. Whoa. That one's gross.
Ooh, ladder. Make sure you get your penny. Ladder penny. Ah, he ambushed me. Did you see that? He just swarmed right up to me like a. Can you grab the heart? There's a heart underneath that.
God, that means I have to go through the back of this thing.
But it's okay, I have black evil baby. What are you doing?
I'm buying myself time.
Oh.
I'm turning down their clocks. Where's the heart?
Oh, maybe there was not. I'm sorry.
There's the heart.
Anyway.
Black. Maybe.
Oh yeah, I can't tell if he's special. I can't remember.
I don't think he is. I think he's just a black.
I think he isn't, but
he
I'm gonna think
special.
He is. Well, he does look special.
Okay.
I'm just gonna let you deal with this shit. Or do you want me to deal with this shit and then pop out? I'll deal with the shit.
I don't know if you can.
I can't. Nope. I didn't deal with it so good.
No.
Sorry. All right, it's all up to you now.
Well, at least our shop is good. Oh, I gotta push a button. I never pushed the button.
I mean, the shop is good.
The shop is also on the other side of that, so I guess I should go down there now. Since we have Curse of the Lost, I should go to it while I can find it.
Stop moonwalking.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
That was really upsetting to watch.
So, yeah, I'll heal in the shop.
Just don't accidentally
that
play that.
Oh, and I have a key?
You
better drop a key.
At least you paid your bomb back.
Yeah, okay, I just gotta
nice.
Get through this room then.
Without derping it up like a giant derp.
Let's try this way. Guess I can manage. Oh. Hey man. Stars. That's telepills. It's fine.
Stars, maybe you'll just end up in the shop.
Unlikely.
Yeah, but you could. Dude, just do it. Or just all in on the curse room.
Use the hangman
and
then
just all in.
I mean, might as well.
Woo! Maybe it's great!
Maybe
it's spider!
Maybe it's getting out.
Oh, Peta!
Sometimes you just put it
okay, no. Now you gotta do the stars, man. The stars.
No, I gotta heal. Ah.
Not friggin' stars, dude. That was really lame. Okay, dude, do the stars. You'll end up in the shop. I promise.
I'm going through that room I gotta go through. Oh god, it took me right to it.
Well, Well, you can't win them all.
At least it was a shortcut.
Oh wait, I get to play again.
It's gotta just be a key.
Oh yeah, I'm fly baby. I'm like comes with a fly baby.
Comes with a fly baby.
It's like fly plus one baby. Buddy baby? I don't know. We'll figure out a name for him. Vermin baby? Ooh, vermin baby.
Oh, vermin. Like, you just get a pretty fly.
Oh, vermin baby. He comes with a vermin. We can call him pigpen baby. It's like...
Guys, you pay over the key.
Oh, shit. This okay. Room? Let's go to the shop.
This floor is taking forever.
Dude, let's go to the shop. Dude.
For my own, like, mental sanity, I gotta know what's in here.
Shit and mold blooms.
It's like the last.
Like, I can't believe that curse room like didn't suck. Oh sweet, more keys.
That was also a key.
I'm actually very surprised the curse room didn't suck.
Yeah, it was.
I was expecting 100%.
I expected that to be a reset. Okay.
It's
I not don't need
it's
that
not
penny
worth
that
it.
Bad.
It's not worth it. Maybe you get something that doesn't suck with battery.
Okay. You wanna try portal knife? That was pretty cool.
I think I'm gonna call it Blood Javelin.
I think we're gonna go Portal Knife and we're gonna buy the Spear Heart. Try and get some devils.
So done.
So whatever our boss is, I'm gonna make some portals.
Okay, now we need it that bad.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I can.
I don't know if the portals work for you because you fly.
I'm not gonna worry about Lightning Javelin, Blood Javelin. Not super concerned, don't worry about it. Blood Javelin. That sounds sweet, doesn't it? I would use an item called Blood Javelin. Oh no, he walked into me!
Aha! Well, I managed to do it without taking damage because portals.
I got him as good as he got me, which is dead.
Paralysis. Lock up. Bombs with key. Bad trip.
Everything went better. Oh, let's see.
Whee!
Hold on, I want to
see. I think it was working. You fell in. We can try in this first room.
Right, no, I don't think I can use that.
That's lame.
Well, it's fine. I mean, I'm supposed to abuse babies, so it's okay.
Yeah, I mean, I guess you fly, so whatever.
Yeah. Like, it's no biggie. I'm not concerned. I'm not upset at all.
Nope.
I'm not upset.
Well, that keeps our damage going.
Yay!
That's Chris the Maze.
That was really upsetting, and then... This is,
I'm not going the other way. I know the game wants you to.
This is like a bad dream. Let's hold off on that. Let's not forget about it this time, though, okay?
We never forgot about it. Never, ever have we forgotten a white heart.
We
won't
talk about that. We won't talk about it.
Hello. If I get another penny, remind me to go to the shop and buy the Trident Spear. I have the three keys. I should probably just go in to see if it's there or not. Yeah. I don't trust the shield as much as Wall of Rocks,
right?
So. Yeah, you know, I've got all these keys. I'd rather just go in there at some point. That guy needs to die. You know, we're killing him to make sure we get Devil Chance.
Here's the maze is like super upsetting when you wipe into a room we're just in. It's
not like we have amnesia with
it's
him.
It's really upsetting.
Ah.
They don't block flies. The shields block everything but flies.
Oh.
Let's go. No. Let's do this first.
Getting a spirit heart so that if I get hit twice, he still gets Satan. It's most important that we get Satan.
I've seen this room like 20 times.
I don't believe that. That doesn't make any sense.
What's this?
That makes your tears explode or something? We had this discussion, remember?
Yeah.
I was like blue, red, bumming. I'm just gonna buy the card and hope it's...
Oh yeah. Boy, am I glad we did that. What if we end up mazing into some shitty room full of guides and then
and
lose all our
them.
Spirit
I don't know if Chris the Maze can actually take you to a room you haven't been to.
Really?
I think it might have a limitation on that.
Nah! It was
okay.
Me.
It's okay. That went fine.
Oh man! Oh wait! Oh.
That means we can just get the upgrade?
What's that ghost baby?
That is multi-dimensional baby.
Ooh, get it!
How he works. is if you he goes exactly where you are, but 3 seconds later than you. And if you ever shoot through him, your shots like glow and sparkle, and you get a big buffed 20/20 on them. And they're colored like him. I don't think it works with the knife. Yeah, but I'm making sure my phone's on silent so it doesn't go off. So I'm gonna leave it.
Well, I kinda like it. It's new. Let's get it.
But I don't think it does anything with mom's knife. Yeah, it doesn't do anything.
Oh.
That's why I didn't want to take it, but
that's okay, don't worry.
I'll just pretend that the white heart didn't drop and I picked it up and then lost it to like a blood bank or something stupid.
I like that.
And then it's like I didn't waste the heart.
Well, at the very least, now I have a friend.
That's true.
Like,
I mean, he follows one of us 3 seconds later. I don't know who. That's up to him.
He gets to
live his life however he wants.
Hey, ghost baby.
It's multi-dimensional baby. He's a little baby in another dimension.
Ghost baby. So
I use my portals against Monstro.
It's because Monstro melted. Remember?
Yeah.
I think he's my friend. Yes, he knows you don't love him.
It's not that I don't love him. I just have
does
mom's
he, like,
knife.
Does he do damage like on its own?
No.
Or
no, he doesn't do anything on his own.
Oh, frick.
I mean, that's a hell of a use for all these keys.
Whoa, dude, let's do that.
I'm short a key and the bombs to get two of them.
It's okay. Do I have the option of troll bomb baby? Everything's better with troll bomb baby, right?
So we're only opening two unless they pay out.
That seems sick.
And hopefully it just works good. Oh, yeah, that works.
And red Monstro. Forget that we have to do things to get our rewards sometimes. Look, we got a key.
That's the key to open the last one, so now we're good.
Oh man, look, we got another key. Oh, do we wanna? Yeah,
we wanna get them both. Cricket's head is great.
Oh, sweet. That's I regret having spent the 15 cents on the thing, though.
That says I go into the first one.
Oh, is there a blood bank kicking around somewhere?
No, there's a like white judgment that we're gonna kill. White judgment. I need to use my portal.
White judgment sounds like a racist thing.
White judgment. Like sounds like a racist.
It's like a like some sort of
event
that
saying.
Happened in history at some point.
I don't know if that works with knife either.
No, don't buy the thing. Just buy the. Come back.
Should I pay to play? No.
Everything's shit. Where's Tammy's head? Cricket's head.
Cricket's head is a damage up. It's like damage plus
0.5
and then
Tammy's
damage
head.
Times 2.
I thought it was the spacebar head. Tammy's
Chris
head is
the
spacebar
maze
head, right?
Took the rocks from another room and put them in the
oh
room.
Oh my god.
What happens
the
if
frick?
I go in here?
You're
oh jeez, let's stop breaking.
Whoa! Go back.
Yeah, it's gone now. Oh, it's
no,
not.
It's not. Okay. Dude, walk in the wall. See if you can walk in the wall.
No, I can just.
Oh, okay. Okay.
I
just
walk
just,
on
it's
rocks.
Just kind of broken.
That's worrisome. I like the shortcut though. I appreciate that.
Yeah. I feel like this game is constantly breaking after this like afterbirth update.
Yeah, there was a lot of stuff in there and everything's broke. Should we go in there first? We can go in there and use Emperor to get out.
Yeah, let's do that. If it's really ass. Whoa, wait. Oh, you're talking about the curse room? I thought we were talking about the boss trap room.
No. Second copy. Spiders. Okay.
I got my spider.
Go ahead.
Oh, wow. Great. Excellent. 100%. We're just gonna
kill it right now while we still have all the HP to give to Satan.
So, ton. You mean the 1 HP that we... That's why really did you pick up dog food first?
Because that way if there was a second deal, I can get it for red hearts. I'm going to take this instead. I'm not big on the portal thing. Mostly
the portal thing seems kind of janky.
It was cool if you could use it.
If we get sacks, then we just get Krampus head all the time.
That's true.
Speaking of sacks, let's go check out the...
I'd rather go in the shop.
Shop.
So, storing double charge seems
ooh, what's
really
this
good.
Thing? Wooden penny.
I think it's a... I don't know.
Dude, buy it.
If I get 10 more cents.
Oh my god, so because
this is
going to
be really good. This makes our head 5 rooms. Actually, do I want to buy... Yeah, you know what? Let's not buy it. I was going to buy a key to open the chest. I'm like, that'll get us 10 more cents.
I'm like, Meg sad. I don't know what Wooden Penny does. Dude, for science, you always...
I'm getting us money for the penny. Look, we're practically there. Watch, this will pay out. We have a bomb that I can't pick up.
Actually, that went pretty good. We'll
get the penny, okay?
Okay, you promise?
Yes, I should have put blood bank in my time. How much HP is up here? Half, I can't
get it. It's on spikes. It's not worth, man.
There, now we'll get the stupid myth.
Yay! I'm so happy!
Ah, it's a space bar item. Flip a coin.
What's it do?
It gave me a penny.
In 15 rooms, it'll pay out.
I mean, I'm not using crabs instead, I don't think.
Let's go. Maybe it has a 50% chance of just giving you money. Is that what it does? That seems like a really mopey space bar item. Like, 100%.
Oh, like it has a chance to fail?
Or does it actually just give you a money?
Maybe it just gives you a penny every time. Why is it called wooden nickel then? Like, I know wooden nickel is a thing.
Is it?
Like a really old timey thing. So I think that's why it's called wooden nickel. Oh, it's every... Oh, it charges during the room.
What?
I think. Oh, no, it's because I have the shorter charge. If we sit in a room forever...
What?
It'll just fill because I have the shorter charge. I think I bought for the Krampus head. If you have a one room item...
I wish I was some kind of magnetic baby. Let me see if I have a magnetic baby. Let me just see if I randomize into a magnetic baby.
It's fine. I'll just come back when
we like. We'll get Hangman or something.
I'll get Hangman, or I'll get like a magnet, or I'll get something.
Yeah, we'll work some now. Can we get? No.
Yeah.
Sad.
That's pretty good.
That went well. That went pretty good too. Ooh, can we go do the thing?
Yeah.
Thing.
Two of clubs is keys? No, it's bombs. I thought I can never remember if it's clubs or spades that's bombs or keys.
Yeah.
Should probably blow up some of these mushrooms and get magic mush.
Aw, dude, what if we don't?
Can we just get some pills?
What if we just experience sadness instead, though, like we are?
I'll do it when I can get three.
Okay,
that's fine.
That was sadness.
It was pretty sad.
Yeah. Get your penny.
Two of spades, so this will be keys?
Yeah. Penny! Yay!
So we've gotten what, a nickel? Oh, this!
When you
this.
Say it like that, what?
Because it'll charge during this. You might get a second one of this, depending on how slow you do it. Which might not be slow at all.
Just hang out on the board.
Yeah, just wait. Okay, now it. Did I not get anything? I don't think I got. Oh, okay, so yeah, I guess it's just a 50% chance to fail.
That sucks, dick. Wow, look at all that money.
Well, at least this room was worth it.
Woo! Did we want to test the curse room? Get your penny.
Nothing. Whoa! Why did you do that for?
No, it wasn't me!
That was you.
No, it was the penny! I swear it was the penny! I didn't drop a bomb!
I dropped the bomb. You ran into it.
Okay. Can we blame the penny?
I was gonna get magic mushrooms.
I am so sorry! You didn't tell me these things. You gotta say, yo, Toby.
I thought you could see a bomb.
No, I freaking get you. There's all this shit all over the place. Like this key thing and this baby that we don't use.
It's not paying out anymore.
It will. Don't worry about it. Wooden penny's great. Don't worry about it. It's not a scam. Wooden penny is not a scam. It's not snake oil, I promise. I refuse to believe that we bought snake oil.
Well, hold up.
Yeah.
Now we'll get the next one. Because I used it until the last one. Nothing.
That's really upsetting.
What a terrible space bar. Like, maybe if it was on sale?
Like, even if it was on sale, it's still kind of mopey. Like, it's like... Oh, if you're doing batteries. Like, if you have, like...
Crazy, yeah, I guess if you have Sackhead or something, it'll
crazy
pay out.
Battery shit.
I'm not gonna use that.
Doesn't Bad Trip give you...
If I don't have the Spirit Heart, it'll fully heal me.
Okay.
So I guess I'm just gonna leave the nickel for Krampus' head. Ooh, we could do the floor over again instead of having Krampus' head.
What, is that what that does?
Yeah.
Is that a space bar?
It's a space bar, so we lose it. And we lose Krampus' head and win nickel.
But we get to deal with the Satan again.
But we get another Satan. It wouldn't be... Did we get Krampus this floor?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we did. So no, it wouldn't be Krampus again.
Okay,
because it's
like
doing another one. I want to find the other secret room since
then,
we can see forever.
100% get another Satan, so it's totally worth it.
We don't 100% Oh yeah, go ahead. You're right. We totally
get 100% get a Satan.
You're right. Okay, so
welcome to the game.
I want the second secret, which is down here.
You know what I miss? Miss the box of cookies that was here. Oh, we never got these. Oh, this is dangerous. I'm gonna like run some crap. Oh man, I got a nickel.
The red ones.
Huh?
That's a dime, first of all.
Whatever. I got something.
Watch it. Okay. Take that.
Yeah,
blow these up. Push these up over near this guy so I can also blow him up.
Oh yeah. I'm
I wish you could help. Believe me. I wish
me,
you could.
Me and my baby are gonna try our best.
Okay. He's still doing it.
Look, he's trying so hard. He believed. It's like that time when like everybody's pushing but only one person's actually pushing.
Well, this seems good, even if we get nothing. I mean, Krampus's head would charge every four rooms again now. I can't get those, I don't think. I'll check the shop and see if there's a card I can buy in there that might be the hangman. But I think we're gonna have to give the ghost on those pins. The chariot.
Can we buy the key and the spirit heart? Like, yes. We have money for days.
I'm gonna keep the rest of it just so I can buy both items in the shop. I'll keep the chariot over the bad trip, and I guess we're just gonna do it again.
Sounds good. Seems legit.
Oh, it's XL. So now we're doing this floor and the next floor. So we didn't get an X. We did get an extra floor, still. We just aren't getting. Whatever,
Satan?
It works.
Satan? You only
we get this. We get the same
Satan?
Amount of Satans we'd always get.
Okay.
We just get an extra boss.
Sure. Whatever, let's go.
Because we get a two bosses this floor.
But on XLs, you only get one Satan.
We only get one Satan. That's so we're not getting an extra
creepy.
Satan now. We're just getting
that was
half the same
Satan.
Well,
I mean,
yeah, I know.
We're
right?
in a good play. Oh, I'm gonna ruin these guys' day.
I wasn't straight on with them.
You let them ruin your day. I'm really glad we got this transdimensional baby.
Sure, I don't touch that. Sure, I don't touch that. Bob's goddamn brain.
I almost reached it with my knife.
And here's our shop, which is good.
Sweet, let's check it out.
Slot machine sucks, and there's only one actual item in here for me.
Buy the card.
Devil?
Nah.
Tears down.
Meh. That was.
I'll take the devil.
Really mopey.
Take the devil, and we'll come back for chariot, maybe.
What does the chariot
boss.
Do?
Gives you invincibility for a room.
Aww,
or for a little bit in a room. Okay, I'm like.
I'm
okay,
having
I need
a really
to get away
hard
from these
time
poops.
Hitting these poops. Those poops were intense.
That's not very good.
Yeah.
I mean, the charge isn't doing any worse right now, but.
But it will. One day it will.
Okay, I'm just gonna hit this guy like twice here.
I did.
That was good. I'm gonna go grab the chariot. Since it's like right over here.
My god.
I'd rather have it and just use it than not have it and die.
But we're not gonna die.
No, I just don't want to take damage.
But we. See, I dig Frail. I kind of dig him. He's like an easy pin.
He's
Where's our
Satan? Right
oh,
behind you, door.
Shh.
Is this a Tinny Rock? I think it might be.
Oh?
It was. Look at that. I figured it out.
It was definitely a Tinny Rock. I wholeheartedly supported the idea that it was a Tinny Rock the whole
so
time.
So Book of Belial seems decent. Also, Auto Baby Turret seems also decent.
Just run through both of them, man. Just over the
That's
spikes.
Not how it works because there's like a pickup period.
Oh, right. Well, do your best then.
I wish I had a chariot.
If we had excess in bombs, then.
No,
could...
you can't blow pedestals over.
Wait, seriously? Aww, I'm sad. Wait, we haven't explored everything.
I think Book of Lyle charges every room now. We have not explored
it. Doesn't it give us a black card?
No, it's not Satanic Bible. This is the one that buffs us. It's the devil card. We have the devil card every room, but I'm not going to not take it. It's better than nothing. Especially since I have two things for batteries.
Yeah, like we need to have a battery item. What we really need is some more. Art type
I need to remember
things.
To use it.
Is this the room where we got Horror of Babylon? Good job there. This is not the room where we got Horror of Babylon, right?
I don't think
Check
so.
Check your item sheet.
No.
No, okay. Just checking. Otherwise, it'd be tech.
Yeah, it's even semi fills.
That's pretty cool.
Or it's filling two every room? I'm not sure.
I don't know. Use it. I mean, no reason not to use it. If it, like, if it's free every room.
Yeah. It starts at one less, like, even if nothing fills it, and then it fills twice the end of the room.
Yeah, so, I mean, it's fair nothing.
Oh. I just gotta remember to use it every room.
Yeah. Oh, sweet.
Demon baby shoots through the multidimensional baby, and the shots work. I watched it happen.
That's upsetting.
See?
It's upsetting that works like that. That's sweet, though.
No, because it's for Lilith and stuff. Like, Lilith's babies would all go through.
Oh, see.
If you have Lilith, you have, like 100 babies.
I find it upsetting that the I'm happy it works, but I'm sad that he does something now.
Yeah.
Because now I have to actually, like,
respect him a little more.
I gotta respect
him. I mean, I don't think you gotta, like, play around him.
I gotta play around the baby. It's a penny wheel.
Yeah.
Is there anything else kicking around here?
I mean, unless there's, like, a judgment in one of these rooms, but it's...
Oh, man, that would be... We don't need the money that bad.
If I get a second key, we can go in there.
Key room.
If I get a second key, I'll go in. I mean, worst case scenario, it's a reroll.
Okay, we gotta coordinate
do
on these, like, rooms where there are two packs. Oh, jeez, careful.
No, it's going.
I don't know if that was... Oh, yeah, it's cool because we can go in now. Mm-hmm.
You're fine. You
know. What's the
five? Do the floor over again.
Wow. We could just
move. We have the key.
Let's.
Do we want to do the other rooms first?
Let's check the other rooms. Because, I mean, we have the thing.
We'll never get off of the floor.
We're set up. We're never going to leave this floor. Yeah.
We'll just breakfast on the floor games. We'll just get every item in the game.
Breakfast?
Yeah. When you get all the items, all of the game can keep spawning as breakfast.
Oh.
So it's called breakfasting.
You gotta explain these things to me. See, now we're.
I probably shouldn't have bought that.
No, it was worth. Like, what if it paid out?
I know, right?
It just did.
What if it gave us?
So it wasn't worth, but it could have been. That's what matters. I'm ready.
You gotta go a little more in that. A little closer.
I'm so close right now.
Like, I could have gone around, but it was safer for us this way.
It was good. Everything was good. Okay, I'm gonna go up.
Okay.
And you're right.
I have the ladder. I can actually get it.
We're gonna kill these fires, and then we're gonna go do this floor again.
There's still one more. Okay.
So many Satans.
Gotta try and spot more tinted rocks. I'm always really bad at tinted rocks on the caves.
I don't blame you.
I mean, I usually get pretty bad at tinted rocks once we finish the basement, but the caves is, like, especially bad. Like, I always just never notice them.
Well, I thought we have shield. Shield is pretty baller.
Shield is really clutch. Since everything in the game explodes in the shots now.
Pretty much.
Here with, like, two keys.
Or
the High Priestess.
Yeah,
that's not very
okay.
good, but I mean,
you're not
use
using
it.
Your thing every room.
It's the we have to watch it come up and then wait and then we just kill things in one shot basically anyway, so it's just
I don't know, man. I'm still on board.
I mean, I'm down for it. I just wish it was Satanic Bible charging like four rooms or something. Maybe like a blank card.
I wish it was something that gave us a heart, to be perfectly honest.
I'll admit that was a terrible use of the High Priestess, but...
Can you at least use your Bible? Like, if you're gonna use this stupid card, use your thing.
There.
Did we, like, not get anything from that? That's upsetting.
No.
Ugh. Oh, there's a red fire over there. Or no, that's
no,
not
it's
that
just
means.
A red guy. He is a champion. I will definitely use my ladder.
Walk over here and get that. Yeah.
I was about to say use a bomb for a key, and I'm like, use my ladder. Why did I not get the penny?
I don't know. You're too cool for school. Also,
there's a lucky penny.
Wow. What? Really? Is that what that was?
Yeah.
That didn't happen.
That happens now.
Oh.
I think it was a green mode unlock.
That's sweet. I like it. I like it a lot.
Sometimes. So even
so,
if you're a 99 cents, there's still a point
to
pick up pennies.
So flavorful!
Yep.
really like him.
Ah.
Oh, that was mean.
The only sad part I'm seeing is that we're not going to be able to take a deal with the devil unless an HP upgrade drops from the boss.
Or if the Satan is like something that gives HP. Like a lot of the Satans actually give HP back.
At this point it's Mark or Sin Robes, and Mark would be 3 for 1.
Sin Robes is so sweet though.
I should not have pushed both buttons at once. That was my mistake.
Yeah, that seemed... Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I should have probably have told you not to go near him either, but...
I was a little overwhelmed.
Yeah, it's okay.
Can you open that chest?
I want to use it for the shop.
Oh, yeah, the shop. Which is going to be greed.
Likely.
He's your thing!
Oh, yeah. Nah, I wish we had Necronomicon in there.
I wish that was just something that gave a black heart.
That would also be very good.
Like, I really...
Pennies before they spaz out.
Right. Pennies are real, man. Ugh. That was dangerous.
All the steel?
No. Nope. Mm.
Well, I'll go open that gold chest in case it's something.
I mean,
I don't know what it can really be that can help right now.
Can they drop screws?
I guess it could, but it won't.
Like, it's super unlikely, but I think they have before.
I just need to beat the boss in a team damage. Or find the shop first.
Yeah.
Spirit Heart. And then beat the boss in a team damage. I'm really glad that that was at the right point where the shield worked, because I'm like, I can't dodge this. I need this shield to just work. Okay,
okay, the
shop's
shop.
Right here. But.
So go do that.
Go do this first. I don't want to step over spikes, but I think the trickle charge is a little better right now.
A little bit? Just buy the things.
Yeah, I'm
just
maybe
gonna
it's buy our. Both
well, even hourglass wouldn't be great Rom's right now.
Key is fine.
Whatever.
Compass is good too.
None of those are great.
Well, there you go.
Oh,
okay, I just got knocked and hit.
Yeah.
Whew.
Oh, wow!
Welcome to Lyra.
That was almost pathetic to watch.
Well.
Alright.
Do we think it's 9 lives? I can't.
Have you ever gotten anywhere by not taking risks? Just do it.
No, we're dead.
Okay.
Oh, man. We died to a pentagram.
It's okay, man. Don't worry about it.
That was a good run. We just took way too many damages. Alright, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.